Cats can be playful and cute, also grumpy and lazy. She is our 2 years old cat, Ollie. Her favorite activities during the daytime are making biscuits, then sleeping a bit after the hard work. For today's doll, we have a Catwalk Kitty doll head, which are paired with a white Monster High body. I am starting the customization by cutting off the hair and removing the excess from the inside of the head. I am using acetone to remove the factory paint. By the way, this head was sent to me several years ago by a dolly friend, Alexandra. She is also customizing dolls and doing beautiful drawings. I linked her Instagram in the description below, so please check her beautiful work. I am using this nylon hair to reroot her head. She doesn't have too many holes on her head, so I will make some new ones, but first I need to paint her scalp with a matching color. I am using acrylic paint for this. After the paint has dried, I am starting the reroot. She has a harder vinyl head, so it was harder to reroot it. I was a bit sad because I usually need one needle for a year, but at this reroot I broke 3 needles. After covering her hair with a plastic bag, I can start the repainting. I am using watercolor pencils to draw her new face. I am using a lighter color first, then I will go over it with black pencils. She will be a playful, winking cat. I want a cartoonish look for her, not the semi-realistic that I usually make. I am using pastels with a brush to draw the base of her eyebrows. Then I am drawing individual hairlines with watercolor pencils. I am glossing her eyes with a varnish. It is time to remove the protective plastic off her head and show you the photos of her. She is wearing a simple white dress and I created two ponytails which I decorated with pink ribbons. I hope you like how she turned out. Thank you for watching, see you at the next one. Bye!